Hey, I'm Huey from Mind Research Institute. During this time when schools are closed, we talk to a lot of administrators with the same two questions. Are my students using ST Math, and if so, how much? So that's why we created this brand new report where you'll be able to see how many students played last week, how many minutes they spent, and how many puzzles they passed. In the table, we're showing students, minutes, and puzzles again, but this time we're showing the data from 2 weeks ago versus last week. This will allow you to quickly see on a weekly basis how many students are logging in, how much time they're spending, and how much work they're doing. The bottom graph shows all the classes that had students log in last week. The height of the bar is the number of students that logged in. The darker the bar, the more days they played. So in this example, we can see that Bree's class had 7 students log in last week. They all played ST Math about 1 to 2 days. 3 students logged in 3 to 4 days. We hope this helps, but we're here for you if you need more. This is Huey from Mind Research Institute, signing out.